My shop is called Chameleon Good. It's a boho chic fashion and home accessories brand, all inspired by this continent, mostly the beautiful textiles that originate from here. I discovered when I moved here, I had a hidden textile addiction. And not only did I bring textiles from all of my travels around the world before I arrived here, I started buying more when I was here. I eventually just started to create things with the textile paired with leathers, and that's just how it all started, and it evolved from there. My absolute favorite is anything that's been created with mud cloth. It's basically a thick cotton tie-dye fabric, but the colors are created with fermented mud. I discovered Marmalade 3 years ago. If I didn't have Marmalade to guide me, I probably wouldn't still be selling, because it's just helped me so much. Not only do I use it to research the tags for my current items in my shop, but I also use it quite a bit as a research tool for products that I plan to offer in my shop in the future. Marmalade has been critical in helping me determine what types of products might work, and probably even more importantly, what types of products won't work. My big aha moment with Marmalade came when I discovered the power of long tail keywords. So when I figured this out and I used Marmalade, I made some changes to some of my product. And that weekend, I had 3 sales within 2 days, which is really quite significant for me. I'm an international seller. Things are mostly over $100. So there were big sales. So that was my big aha moment. I have this thing that I follow. It's just something that I call the 3 P's. First one is patience. I see that people get very upset that they don't have instant success. You know, like the hour after they change a keyword, sometimes they're wondering, why aren't these sales happening? I would say instant success probably happens for less than 1% of the population. Success takes time and patience. And it also takes, my second P, practice. For me, that means practicing both the skills that I rely on to make my product, but also it takes practice at all the things that most of us makers aren't so great at, like marketing, sales, photography, copywriting, and so on. And then the third P is persistence. And I have to tell myself this all the time, just keep at it.